Clive.
Well, enjoy your nap.
You're wounded.
This? It's only a scratch. All right, the hole.
We'll find you a healer.
Here. No, you won't. I know who you are. And if you think I'm gonna let you have him. Think again.
Sid!
One left. That'll do me.
Try not to talk.
Clive, for so long, I thought I had all the answers. But then I met you, and I learned it wasn't a good death we should be fighting for, but a better life. It's all very well, a man reclaiming his fate. But if he can't choose how he meets it, what's the point? So, I made a choice. Crystal's blessing is a prison, Clive. And if it's an outlaw the world needs to help it break free.
Stop. Please.
I can think of none better than you.
In ashen grip, let ember glow to kindle flames anew.
sorry, Clive. Had I arrived but a moment sooner. Do you remember me, boy? I saw you protect them. That was very brave.
I know you're there, Ultima.
You have learned our name. What else have you learned, Phoenix?
My travels have revealed much about you and your ambitions. I know that it was you who tore me from my brother. And I know that it is his power that you seek. But know this. If you want him, you'll have to go through me.
Very well.
Breath of mine ancestors, fill these lungs that I may dispel the songs of suffering.
A disturbance.
This is getting us nowhere.
We agree. No more games, Phoenix. We have come to claim our vessel.
And I said no.
Flames are nothing. You will know what it is to burn.
Yours is a fleeting form. I'm not fool enough to think I can harm you. But to protect my brother, I don't have to.
These are not flames of destruction.
Have you forgotten already who I am? Just try and get to my brother now.